Hello friends, welcome to Vanik Smart Class. I am Alok. Today's topic is Reminder Theorem by Euler's Method. What is Euler's Method and what is Euler number? At first we discuss. Suppose find the Euler's number of the number 15. Find the Euler's number of the number 15. When you find the Euler's number of any number, at first, we have to find out the prime factors of that number. So, here number is 15, then its prime factors are 3 and 5. Prime factors are 3 and 5. 15, its Euler's number, 15 into this number is 3 factor, and its previous number 2, 2 by 3 into this number is 5 and its previous number 4, 4 by 5. 5 3 are 15, 15 cancels and 2 4 is 8. This is the 8 Euler numbers of the number 15. When you write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. What is 8? This is the Euler's number of the number 15, but I can't understand. Here 8 is the Euler's number of 15. What is 8 is the Euler's number of 15, but we can't understand. So here, the number which is not divisible by 3 and 5, the number which is not divisible by 3 and 5 from 1 to 15, these numbers are Euler's number of the 15. Clear? That means this number 3 is divisible by 3 and 5 also divisible by 5, 6 also divisible by 3, then 9 also divisible by 3, 10 also divisible by 5. Then 12 divisible by 3, then 15, it is divisible by 5. The rest numbers are 1, 2, 4, 7, 8, 11, 13, 14. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. These 8 numbers are Euler's number of the number 15. Are you clear? Suppose another example, find the Euler's number of 72. Find the Euler's number of 72. Euler number of 72. 72 means here 24 into 3. 24 into 3 means 8 into 9. These prime factors are 2 to the power 3 into 3 to the power 2. 2 and 3, these are the prime factors of the number 72. The Euler's numbers is 72, then 2 previous number 1 by 2 and 3 is previous number 2 by 3. 3 to the 6 it is 12. 12 to the 24. This 24 is the Euler's number of 72. That means from 1 to 72, the number which is not divisible by 2 and 3, there are 24 numbers in the remainder theorem. Suppose question here, 2 to the power 8 divided by 15, 2 to the power 8 divided by 15, what is the remainder? This is the question. It has a rule. What is that rule? This 2 and 15. These two numbers are co-prime numbers and this power 8. If this power 8 is the Euler's number of 15, at that time the remainder will be 1. Are you clear what I say? I say that 2 and 15 both are co-prime numbers. These numbers are, suppose A by B, A to the power X divided by B. Here A and B should be the co-prime numbers. And X is Euler number of B. And in this case, the remainder will be 1. Are you clear? Then I repeat also, A by B, A to the power X divided by B, A to the power X divided by B. Condition is A and B are co-prime numbers and X is the Euler number of B. In this case, the remainder will be 1. So here, you know that 15 Euler numbers is what? 8. Then 2 and 15, both are co-prime numbers. Then in this case, 2 to the power 8 divided by 15. So the remainder is what? 1. Another example, 19 to the power 128 divided by 480. What is the remainder? This is the question. 19 to the power 128 divided by 480 is equal to, what is the remainder? So here 480, this prime factors are 2, 3 and 5. Then you can check it number 24 into 20. 24 means 8 into 3. Then it is 4 into 5. That means 2 to the power 5 into 3 to the power 1 into 5 to the power 1. These are the prime numbers 2, 3 and 5. These are the prime factors of 480. So the Euler's number is 480 into 1 by 2 into 2 by 3 into 4 by 5. 5 3 is 15, 2 is 30, 0, 16. 16 to the 32, 4 is 128. 19 and 480, both are the co-prime. 128, it is the Euler's number of 480. So the remainder here, 1. Suppose another example, 782 divided by 11. So here, we have to find the Euler's number of this number, 11. 7 and 11, here the both co-prime numbers. 7 and 11, both are co-prime numbers. Then 80 to 11, 11 numbers of Euler's number of 11, 11 into 10 by 11. So, Euler's number is 10 of the number 11. Then, I can write here 7 to the power 10, 7 to the power 10 whole to the power 8 into 7 to the power 2 divided by 11. So, here 7 to the power 10 into 8, 80 plus 2, 82 here, okay. Then, this number 7 to the power 10 divided by 11, 11 Euler's number 10, 7 and 11 both are co-prime numbers and this value here 1. Then 7 to the power 2 divided by 11, 7 square 49 divided by 11, 11 4 is 44, then remainder is what? 5, remainder here 5. Are you clear? Another example, 11 to the power 66 divided by 48. So here 11 and 48 both are the co-prime numbers. Then we have to find out another example, 11 to the power 66 divided by 48. In this number, 11 and 48 both are the co-prime numbers. There are no common factor of 11 and 48. Then we have to find out the Euler's number of 48. When you find the Euler's number of 48, at first we have to find out the prime factor of the number 48. Prime factor of the number 48 means 16 into 3. 16 it is not a prime factor. I can write it 2 to the power 4 into 3 to the power 1. These 2 and 3 both are the prime factor of the number 48. 48, then 2 previous number 1 by 2, then 3 previous number 2 by 3. 3 to just 6, 8 to just 16. So here 16 numbers are Euler's number of the number 48. Then I write here 11 to the power 16 whole to the power 4 into 11 to the power 2 divided by 48. Here 11 and 48 both are the co-prime numbers and 16 is the Euler's number of 48. In this case the remainder is 1. The rest number is 11 square 121 divided by 48. 121 divided by 48, 121, 48 2 is 96. 11 minus 6 is equal to 5, 11 minus 9 is equal to 2, 25. Here 25, it is the remainder of this number 11 to the power 66 divided by 48. So here remainder 25. If you apply these tricks in any number, you can find the remainder. Okay, clear? Thank you very much. Bye. Thank you.